So I'll be crap Bangkok. My name is Callum Scott. Welcome to the Ed Sheeran My Flattery Story. It is my job to warm you up for the next 40 minutes. I hope you enjoy. Let's roll the next one. in my head. I don't know how you do, but you turn them down.
crap.
I know a little Thai. Before I came to Thailand, I had to learn how to say a few things. And three things that are very important to me. Gai, Mu, and Gong. Those are three very important things. Yok Yem. Ladies and gentlemen, I've heard you singing, and you sound beautiful tonight, so I was just wondering if you wouldn't mind helping me sing this next song. This song for me is a little bit of a golden nugget on this album, Three Bridges, because it's about grabbing somebody's hand and running with them till the end of the year, you know? And I think many people tonight will have come with that person, or we dream of that person that we do that with, you know, run through fire for. And so, I've always dreamt of singing this song in a stadium, and lo and behold, I am in one. So if you know the lyrics to this one, please sing it out, because I think it will sound fantastic tonight in Bangkok. And if you don't know the words, don't worry, I intentionally made them very, very easy. This one's called Run For Me. making me feel really nervous all of a sudden. Stop wooing me. Stop wooing me. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is my favourite song to sing. It has been since the day that we wrote it. And when we wrote this song, we never knew the power of it. Like most songwriters, you just want to write something that resonates with people. And we was writing this song and we knew we had something special, but we didn't know how special this song was. And then when we released this, it has literally taken me to every corner of the world. And what I love about this song is it has transcended language and culture, and it just becomes a song that people resonate with because it is just a simple dedication of love from one person to another. And that can be romantic, that can be family, friends, the person you want to spend the rest of your life with. Just somebody that when you wake up in the morning, you go, they're my reason, you know? Ooh, I just got loads of goosebumps. Ladies and gentlemen, I never, ever, ever in my wildest dreams thought that I would be able to sing to a stadium full of people. So I want to dedicate this to every single person who has come early to see me, as well as Ed Sheeran. Thank you so, so much. It means the world to me. So I want to dedicate this to every single one of you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is from me to you. This is You Are the Reason.
I made sure that I feel
in Thailand. You are my reason. Thank you so much. Before my band leave the stage, give it up for my incredible band, ladies and gentlemen. What are you guys doing to me? I'm speechless. Thank you so, so much. This has been, for me, one of the most memorable nights of this entire tour. So thank you. Before I do, I want to say a massive thank you to Ed Sheeran. Ed, if you're listening, thank you so, so much, man, for giving me this amazing opportunity to sing to your beautiful fans across all of Asia. Thank you so, so much. A massive cup clap has to go to every single one of you in the audience. Thank you so, so much. I'm absolutely overwhelmed. I'm going to remember this night for the rest of my life. But those of you who followed my journey from the beginning, you probably know this song. I'm going to leave this with you. Thank you so, so much. I have one last message, which is Chandrak Tukan. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll leave you with this one. This is Hit Me Baby One More Time.
Oh, baby, baby.
No, I'm just kidding. Please stop. I'm only kidding, ladies and gentlemen, it's been my absolute pleasure. My name is Callum Scott. Enjoy the Ed Sheeran show, and this is Dancing on My Own.
Oh,
music night. But you don't see me standing here.
Send the back to Cologne, Bangkok. Thank you so, so much, and I will see you again very, very soon. Enjoy.